Walaupun kelas yoganya diliburin, tapi saya berharap kalian semua tetap beryoga di rumah. Itulah gunanya kalian ikut teacher training, jadi bisa beryoga sendiri dan memilih pose-pose sendiri mana yang paling Anda butuhkan. Tapi kalau kamu belum ikut teacher training, kamu boleh ikutin sequen yang saya buat hari ini. Gampang banget, memang mudah, sengaja dibuatkan supaya bisa diikuti oleh semua kalangan. Oke, mari kita segera mulai saja. Silahkan ambil posisi child pose di tengah matrasnya. Pastikan punggungnya lurus, belum ada pengaturan nafas. Dekatkan bokong ke area tubuhnya. Panjangkan punggung. Lalu mulai jalankan kedua tangannya semakin jauh ke arah depan. Rasakan latih sinus dorsi atau sisi tubuh kanan dan kirinya memanjang. Rilekskan leher, letakkan keningnya di matras. Perutnya panjang. Dari sini kita boleh memulai nafas panjang. Silakan mengambil nafas sedalam mungkin dan sepanjang mungkin sambil mengembangkan diaframanya seolah-olah menekan ke bagian paha kanan dan kirinya. Saat membuang nafas, nafasnya panjang, relax sambil kencangkan otot perutnya, seolah tarik pusatnya, tempelkan ke punggung belakang. Lakukan berulang, deep inhale, and longer exhale. Atau jika Anda bisa bernafas ujjayi, silakan gunakan nafas ujjayi untuk lebih intens lagi. Rasakan tubuhnya nyaman, ototnya memanjang, pikiran rileks, kondisi tubuh dan pikiran Anda siap untuk beryoga saat ini. Satu nafas lagi di sini. And slowly angkat kedua kepalanya, ambil nafas panjang, tunggu exhale. Kaitkan jari-jari tangannya. Lalu Anda boleh meletakkan tangannya di belakang kepala atau lehernya sambil mendorong sikunya jauh lebih ke arah depan. Rasakan lap tubuhnya atau bagian kanan kiri. Tubuhnya semakin panjang, bahunya semakin terbuka. Stretching untuk bagian lapnya. Satu nafas lagi, and then release your hand, press your palm on your mat, and slowly dorong bahunya ke arah depan, press sikunya di matras. Sekarang knees under your hip, lutut di bawah panggulnya, siku di bawah lengannya, tangan dibuka selebar bahu, jari-jari tangannya disebar, jinjit kakinya. Ambil nafas panjang, lengkungkan punggung ke bawah, pandangan bawah ke depan. When you exhale, touch your belly in, round your back. Dorong bokongnya ke arah depan, wajahnya arahkan ke arah belakang. We doing two more round, inhale up your back, look forward. When you exhale, round your back and look back. We doing one more round, inhale up your back, look forward. When you exhale, round your back. And look back. And after this, press telapak tangannya di matras. Pastikan wrist under your shoulder. Pergelangan tangan di bawah bahunya. We doing cat and crow again. Inhale on your cow pose, look forward. Exhale, cat pose. We doing two more round. Inhale, arch your back, look forward. Exhale, round your back, touch your belly in, and get your core. Again, inhale, arch your back. Exhale, and round your back. Slowly from here, neutral your back. And slowly, ambil nafas panjang ya. Punggungnya tetap lurus. Jangan dilengkungkan lagi punggungnya. And slowly mainkan di bagian lengan atau shoulder blade-nya. Inhale. Retract your shoulder blade, exhale then protect. Again, retract, inhale, exhale then protect. reach up for one more time. Exhale and reach up. Slowly from here, teruskan kembali punggungnya. Panjangkan kedua tangannya ke depan. And then push your shoulder down. You can stay here or maybe bend your elbow and drop your elbow down. Or maybe more walking your hand forward and push your chest down. You can stay here for a few breaths. Tetap bernafas panjang. Panjangkan pinggang kanan, pinggang kiri, serta tubuh, serta lat-nya atau bagian latissimus dorsinya. Stay here for one more breath. And then release. Again, press your palm. Wrist under your shoulder. From here, inhale, push your right leg back. Dorong kaki kanan ke arah belakang. When you exhale, bend your right knee. Come to your right elbow. Inhale again, push one more time. Exhale, bend forward. Tatsu. Inhale, push back. And this time, exhale, letakkan kaki kanan di sisi luar tangan kanan. From here, you can stay here, boleh di sini aja, or bawa tangannya lebih maju ke arah depan. Or maybe you can bend your elbow down, drop your elbow down, stay there and breathing 1, 2, breathing 3 and 4. Slowly from here, press tangannya di matras lagi di sebelah tumit tangan di sebelah tumit kakinya. And careful with your move, hati-hati dengan lututnya, putar kaki ke sisi sebelah kanan, ke arah kanan. Slowly from here, panjangkan lagi tangan kanannya ke depan, and tangan kirinya ke arah depan. And then slowly push, lagi dorong bahunya ke arah bawah, dapat 2, pertama di bagian pangkal paha dan quadricepsnya, lalu di bagian lat sisi sebelah kiri. Kalau nggak terasa, tangannya majuin lagi jauh ke depan, tekan bahunya ke arah bawah. Stay here for a few breath. You're doing great. One more breath, inhale. And slowly release, exhale. Press back your palm beside your leg. Slowly kakinya diputar lagi ke arah belakang. And then back tabletop forward. One of us. Now change to other side. Inhale, push your left knee back. Exhale, bend your left knee to your left elbow. Inhale again, push back. Exhale and bend forward. One more time, inhale, push back. And this time, left leg beside your left hand. And slowly from here, we'll stay di sini for your option, or maybe walking your hand forward and drop your elbow down beside your heel. Stay for a while. Inhale, 1, 2, one more breath. 3, inhale. And 4, exhale. Okay, now press back tangan di matras. Lalu kaki yang kanannya diputar ke sisi sebelah kiri. And from here, walking your hand forward, tangannya majuin lagi ke arah depan. And then slowly push your shoulder down. Tekan bahunya ke arah bawah. Rasakan stretch di bagian pangkal paha kaki kiri dan di bagian lat tubuh kanannya. Stay one more breath. Doing great. Then exhale. Tarik lagi tangan di samping heelsnya. And then slowly putar kaki kanannya ke arah belakang. And release kaki kirinya. Back to tabletop. Okay, from here, push your shoulder forward on your bahu kita lagi ke depan, ambil nafas buka dada. When you exhale, come to your child pose. Close up your glutes to your hip. Panjangkan tangannya ke depan, kakinya tetap dibuka selebar panggul. Child pose aktif atau option 1 for downward dog. Slowly from here, push your shoulder forward. When you exhale, touch your belly in and bend your elbow as your shoulder. When you inhale, turunkan punggung kaki, drop bokongnya, angkat darahnya on your upward facing dog. When you exhale, tuck your toes back to child pose. That's one, we're doing two more.
Inhale again. Push your shoulder forward on your
elbow top. Exhale. Bend your elbow on sastanga prana. When you inhale, turunkan punggung kaki, turunkan bokong, angkat dada, pandangan ke depan saja. When you exhale, tuck your toes back to your child pose. We're doing one round.
Inhale again, push your shoulder forward.
Exhale, bend your elbow. Inhale, upward facing dog. This time, when you exhale, tuck your toes, lift your knees up, close your thigh to your belly, and push your shoulder back on your downward dog, tapi tekuk lutut dan jinjit kakinya. Panjangin lagi sisi tubuh kanan dan kirinya. Sekarang, breathing 1, 2, 3, inhale, and 4, exhale. From here, press telapak kaki kanan di matras, yang kirinya tetap ditekuk, tetap jinjit, bahunya tidak ada perubahan. Keep push your shoulder back, and slowly change to other side. Kaki kanan diangkat tumitnya, kaki kiri press di matras. And then, press kedua telapak kakinya di matras, bahunya tidak ada perubahan. Namun jika tidak mampu, Anda boleh tetap jinjit kaki dan tekuk lutut. Utamakan memanjangkan punggung dan menekan bahu ke arah belakang. From here, heels up, a little bend your knee, and push your shoulder forward on your high plank.
Stay there, breathing. 1. Pastikan perut panjang, bokongnya tidak selalu ditekan, dikunci ke arah bawah. 2. Angkat perutnya ke arah atas, dadanya tetap dibuka. 3. Very good. Panjang perut atas, perut bawahnya. 4. Nice, good job. 5. Belikannya saling menjauh. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. And then press back telapak kakinya di matras and push your shoulder back. And slowly we're doing 2 more rounds. Inhale again, heels up. Push your shoulder forward when you're plank pose. We count in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2. Don't forget to smile. And 1, back to downward dog. Right? As my promise, we're doing 1 more time. Inhale again, heels up, push your shoulder forward on your plank in 1, 2, 3, engage your core, 4, touch your belly in, 5, spread your shoulder breath, 6, 7, feel you are stronger, 8, 9, don't forget to smile and breathe, and 10, back to downward dog. Okay, from here, ambil nafas, kaki kanan langkahkan di antara kedua tangannya. Kalau nggak bisa, boleh 2 kali melangkah, helping with your hand, completely beside your hand, between your hand. And slowly from here, buang nafas, left leg follow, and then a little bit bend your knee, close your belly to your side. You can hug your knee into Uttanasana. Stay for a while. Bend your knee, utamakan menekuk lutut daripada meluruskan lutut, tapi punggungnya rounded. You can bend a little bit your knee and lengthen your lower back. Stay there and keep breathing and feel the energy come to your head and your face. Slowly from here, inhale, stretch your body up. Rise your hands up into Utkatasana and lengthen your body. When you exhale, press your hands on top of your heart, Siddhasana, Samasthiti. Don't go anywhere. Exhale, press tangan di samping badan, Samasthiti. Inhale, tarik kedua tangan ke atas, panjangkan sisi tubuh kanan kiri Anda. Exhale, condongkan badan jauh ke depan, tekuk sedikit tututnya. Press telapak tangannya di matras, pandangan di bawah ke arah belakang. Inhale, kaki kanan menggakkan jauh ke belakang, turunkan lutut, angkat dadanya, pandangan. When you exhale, press back your hand and left leg back into downward dog.
tadi,
dorong bahu ke depan, jinjit kakinya, and your plank pose.
When you exhale, you can drop your knees down and bend your elbow as your shoulder, or maybe just lay down.
Okay,
which one more comfortable for your body? Lalu punggung kakinya, and then slowly lift your chest up on your upward facing dog. When you exhale, into downward dog, naik dari punggung atas, touch your belly in, punggung bawah, just relax your leg, and then slowly release to downward dog. Stay for a while on here, in here. You can recharge your energy with your breathing, and more lengthen your spine. Slowly from here, inhale, right leg step forward. Exhale, drop your left knee down, tense up. When you exhale, left leg follow into Uttanasana again, closer your face to your knee. Slowly rise your hands up into Utkatasana. When you exhale, hands to your heart, Tadasana, Samasthiti. Between your left side, inhale, hands up. Exhale, forward. Bend your body into Uttanasana. Inhale, left leg step back, drop your knee and chest up. Exhale, right leg follow into downward dog. Inhale, heels up and lean forwards into plank pose. Exhale, drop your knee down, bend your elbow or just lay down, it's okay. Inhale, chest up. Into upward facing dog. When you exhale, back to downward dog. Stay for a while in your downward dog. Just relax your neck. Make sure you can say yes or no. Inhale. Slowly from here, inhale, left leg step forward. Drop your right knee down, just up, look forward. When you exhale, right leg follow. Into Uttanasana, closer your face to your knee. Inhale, rush your hands up into Utkatasana. Exhale, palms together, center of your heart, Tadasana, Samasthiti. We doing one more time. Boleh lakukan sama seperti yang tadi atau ditambahkan dengan mengangkat kedua tangannya ke atas pada saat Anjiasana nanti. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, right leg step back. Hands up, drop your knees down. Exhale, into downward dog. Inhale, on your plank pose. Exhale, chaturanga. You can drop your knee down or just lay down, that's okay. Inhale, into upward facing dog. Exhale, back to downward dog. Stay for a while in your downward dog. Make sure you're breathing here. You can use your ujjayi or maybe just diaphragm while breathing. Slowly right leg step forward, drop your left knee down and rush your hands up into Anjiasana. When you exhale, left leg step forward into Uttanasana, closer your face to your knee. All the way you are, press your hands up, inhale, Utkatasana. When you exhale, palms together, center of your heart, Tadasana, Samasthiti. You're doing one more round, other side, inhale, hands up, Utkatasana. Exhale, into Uttanasana. Inhale, left leg step back, drop your knees now, and then slowly hands up into Anjiasana. When you exhale, palms down. Right leg step back into downward dog. On your plank pose again, inhale. Chaturanga Dandasana, exhale. Or just lay down, it's okay. Inhale, upward facing dog. When you exhale, into downward dog. Again, stay here for a few breathing. Rasakan tubuhnya semakin memanas. Just enjoy every pose we're doing. And slowly from here, left leg step forward, drop your right knee down and hands up into Anjiasana. When you exhale, kaki kanan ke depan into Uttanasana. Urdhva Hastasana, inhale.
Suryodayasana. Samasthiti. Oke. Kita lakukan pemanasan yang sedikit lebih intens lagi. Inhale Utthanasana. Exhale come to Uttanasana.
Inhale half lift. Angkat tubuhnya separuh saja untuk mengambil nafas mengisi diafragmanya. When you exhale, press your hands down and then slowly kaki kanan kirinya melangkah cepat ke belakang. You can just lay down. Inhale into upward facing dog.
When you exhale into downward dog.
Inhale, kaki kanan langkahkan di antara kedua tangannya. Exhale, drop your left knee down.
Inhale, angkat kedua tangannya ke atas. Angkat kaki lutut kaki kirinya kembali ke atas. When you exhale, drop your hands down.
Kaki kanan ke belakang. You can just lay down. It's okay. Inhale into upward facing dog.
When you exhale, downward dog.
Hujan swirl the side, but inhale and flex, step forward. Exhale, drop your blind down. Inhale, hands up, and lift your right knee up.
When you exhale, drop your hands down.
Send your left knee back, and just lay down. It's okay. Inhale again, chest up.
When you exhale, back to downward dog.
Istirahat di down dog ya. Again, kalau merasa lelah, merasa capek, make sure you have a deep inhale and longer exhale, because the energy comes to your body from the air for your breathing. Slowly from here, heels up, bend your knee, look forward. You can just step forward, step by step, kakinya di samping tangannya, and lift your chest up, half lift. When you exhale, closer your belly to your thigh, and you face your knee, Uttanasana. Inhale, slowly rise your hands up, Utthanasana.
When you exhale, hands together, center of your heart, Tadasana, Samasthiti. Bagi yang masih pemula banget, boleh diulangi lagi gerakannya persis sama seperti yang tadi. Atau bagi Anda yang merasa mungkin kurang challenge, so just follow me this time. Inhale, hands to your heart, Tadasana. Exhale, hands beside your body, Samasthiti. Inhale, hands up, Utthanasana. Exhale, into Uttanasana.
Inhale, half lift, angkat badannya ke atas. When you exhale, just do chaturanga without downward dog or plank pose. Ada inhale, when you exhale, you can jump or step back seperti yang tadi, or just lay down or chaturanga.
Or facing dog inhale, when you exhale, back to downward dog.
So inhale, kaki kanan ke depan. Exhale, drop your left knee down. Inhale into Alanasana, or high lunge.
When you exhale into chaturanga,
drop your hands down, chaturanga or lay down, which one more comfortable for your body. Inhale upward facing dog.
When you exhale,
just come back to downward dog. Chin swivel side. Inhale, left leg step forward. Slowly movement with your breathing. Exhale, drop sinking your right knee down.
Inhale, hands up and leave your right knee up. Exhale, drop your hands down.
Send your left knee back and bend your elbow into Chaturanga Dandasana. Or just lay down. Okay. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, back to downward dog. Again. Istirahat dulu di sini. Make sure badannya semakin hangat. And you're ready for the neck pose. Stay for one more breath. There we go. Now heels up, bend your knee, look forward. You can step forward, melangkah saja seperti yang tadi. Or maybe you can jump without a sound into Ardha atau half lift. And then closer your face to your knee, Uttanasana. Inhale, rise your hands up, Utthanasana.
Now exhale, hands to your heart, Tadasana. Samasthiti.
Inhale, Tadasana.
himself sama Astiti. Bring your hands up and stay there. Make sure bahu jauh dari telinga. Jadi jangan dideketin bahunya ke arah telinga. Kita tidak memanjangkan sisi tubuh kanan kita atau lehernya dulu. Kita menguatkan di bagian trapeziusnya. Stay there. And tangannya sebisa mungkin dekatkan ke arah lengannya, dekatkan ke arah telinga. Tarik tangannya panjang ke arah atas. Oke, bahunya nggak usah angkat ya, turunin. Kita konsentrasi kepada ribnya. Kalau aku ngerasa nungging, sekarang ribnya masukin ke arah dalam. And then engage your core. And internal your quadriceps muscle. Stay there and breathing in 10. Very good. 9. You can breathe. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. And 3. One more breath. 2. Inhale. 1. Exhale. Slowly from here. Tangan-tangan di depan dada and tangannya pegang di pinggangnya. Coba kaki selebar bambu sekarang. Slowly from here. Inhale and turn your spine. Make sure bend your exhale, tenang badannya ke arah depan. Only half lift into Ardha. Punggungnya rata dengan bokongnya, dengan lehernya. Lalu jangan dorong bokongnya ke arah belakang. You can a little bit bend your knee, micro bend your knee, and slowly push your boots forward. Slowly you can stay here for the option one. Good. Or maybe you can reach your hand forward. Two. Yes, stay there. Three. Nice. Four. More forward. Five. And six. I think that's enough. And slowly hands down. And then closer again. Your belly to your side, badannya lean back, sikunya tarik ke arah luar. Stay there. Lalu dari sini, bokongnya jangan didorong ke arah belakang. Langsung sedikit lean ke arah depan, and bokongnya lurus dengan tumit dagingnya. Boleh ditekuk sedikit lututnya. It's okay, feel the stretch in your hamstring. Or yang bisa lurus lututnya boleh diluruskan, dan penting perutnya tetap nempel di pahanya. Stay that breathing to make sure your neck relax. 3 and 4, one more breath. 5, inhale and 6, exhale. Pulling from here, bend your knee seperti mau duduk di sebuah kursi yang lurus. Kursi kan gak ada yang bengkok ya, kursi selalu lurus. Tangannya boleh di sini for the option one, or maybe put your hand on your thigh and leave your chest up, or maybe bring your hands up. Careful with your back, make sure your back is not arched. Just touch your belly in, engage your core, make sure your rib still in. Stay tuned. 3 4 5 6 7, and get your core and your quadriceps, and slowly all the way down back to Uttanasana. Now press back your hand on your mat, step your right leg back and bring your left knee back into downward dog. Right leg and left leg into downward dog. We're doing simple vinyasa on the 3 round for your core. Slowly, hands up. Push your shoulder forward on your plank. When you exhale, you can lay down or drop your knee down. Atau langsung saja, directly just bend your elbow into chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. When you exhale, come up into downward dog. That's one. We're doing two more rounds. Inhale, back to your plank pose. Chaturanga, exhale. Downward dog, up dog, inhale. And downward dog, exhale. One more. Back to plank pose, inhale. Chaturanga, exhale. Upward facing dog, inhale. Back to downward dog, exhale. All right.
know your body ready now. Slowly. Right leg step forward to now. And biarkan kaki kirinya jinjit maksimal seperti itu. We back to high lunge. Bring your hands up. Bawa tangannya ke atas. High lunge, stay that breathing. One, pastikan lutut ke depan 90 derajat ditekuk ya. Kalau masih kelihatan jempol kakinya turun lagi tutupin. Make sure kalau lutut sudah nutupin jempol pasti sudah 90 degree. Right from here, setelah 6 hitungan, it means only 3 breath. And slowly closer your belly to your thigh. Keep open your chest and reach your hand. Condong jauh ke depan seperti ngambil sesuatu tidak nyampe-nyampe. Stay that breathing on 6. Yes, 5. You're doing great. 4. A little bit more. 3. One more breath. 2. And 1. Slowly hands down from here. Set up your left knee 90 degree. Make sure heelsnya satu garis lurus, moonlight. And slowly from here, tangan kanan letakkan di samping kaki bagian dalam, tangan kiri taruh di pinggang. Only open your chest. And you can stay here or bring your left hands up. Gunakan balok, it's okay, atau tangannya taruh di pahanya, it's okay. Set up between 1, 2, beautiful, 3, 4, one more breath, 5, and 6. Tangan yang kiri taruh di pinggang dulu, slowly, lengan yang kanan lurusin ke arah samping. You can stay here or reach your left hand forward in 6, keep bend your right knee 90 degree, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All the way down, turunin dulu tangannya. More open for your pangkal pahanya, makin dibuka. Now, kakinya tetap seperti itu, kanannya maju-majuin ke depan. Sama seperti yang tadi. Boleh tumpangkan tangan kiri di atas punggung tangan kanannya. And slowly push your shoulder down. Legnya dipanjangin lagi, stay there, breathing 1, 2, 3, 4, again 5, and 6. Press back your hand on your mat. Jinjit kaki kirinya, kaki kanannya step back on your ground level. Jump shoulder side, left leg step forward, inhale. And biarkan saja kaki kanannya tetap jinjit maksimal. And hands up, bawa kedua tangannya ke atas. Dorong lagi lututnya ke arah depan 90 degree. And 6, make sure your ribs still in. 5, good job. 4, you're doing great. 3, and 2, and 1. Slowly closer your belly to your thigh, but keep open your chest and reach your hand forward in 6. Pindahkan tangan kiri di sisi bagian dalam, right hand on your waist, and slowly open your chest and bring your right hands up, or you can stay there or find the option which one more comfortable for your body. If you can use prop, one more breath there. Here we go and release. Tangan kanan di pinggang, tangan kiri lurusin ke arah depan. You can stay here in 1. Or maybe raise your right hand forward, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't forget to smile, and 6. Drop your hands down. Kaki tetap seperti itu. Walking your hand forward. Tangan kirinya dulu majuin ke depan. Tangan kanan letakkan di punggung tangan kanannya. And slowly push your shoulder down. Feel the leg. More stretching, set up breathing in 2.
tambahin. Angkat badannya ke arah depan, set up kaki yang kanan kirinya satu garis lurus menghadap ke arah depan seperti ini. You can a little bit step back. Pastikan kaki bagian dalamnya paralel menghadap ke arah depan. Slowly from here just press your hands down. Ya, letakkan tangannya. You can stay a little bit bend your knee, micro bend your knee and slowly chest up. Angkat dadanya spider finger. You can stay here for option 1. Yes. Don't sigh. Jangan malu kalau memang belum bisa. It's okay. Option 2. Tangannya mundur ke belakang, walking your hand back sejajar dengan kakinya. And then make sure tangannya tetap dibuka selebar selebar bahunya. Slowly from here, inhale, chest up. When you exhale, bend your elbow. Make sure perutnya panjang, punggungnya panjang. If you can, drop your elbow down. Siku sejajar dengan tumit kaki. If you can, just letakkan saja top hatnya di matras. Slowly from here, makin panjang di bagian leg-nya dengan mencicipkan kakinya ke arah atas. You can stay here. Or if you can, just gantung kakinya ke atas. Stay there, breathing 1, yeah, 2, nice, 3, keep on your option, 4, 1 more breath, 5, and 6, slowly down, turunkan kembali kakinya jika tadi diangkat, and slowly lift up, and then putar badan ke arah depan, ambil nafas panjang. When you exhale to downward dog. Alright, for downward dog. Inhale, kaki kanan angkatkan di antara kedua tangannya. Yes, like that. When you exhale, tangannya seperti memegang mangkok di depan. Jauh ke depan. Seperti tadi udah dipanjang-panjangkan leg-nya, jadi tangannya jauh ke depan. Now inhale, concern-nya bukan mengangkat kaki, but just lift your chest up, angkat badannya ke atas, and directly your left leg will follow, akan ikut ke arah atas. Okay, from here you can stay here for option. Remember, never lock your knee, just micro bend. You can more lift your chest up and swim your hand beside your body and move forward. Stay there and breathe in. 1, beautiful, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6. Slowly bend your knee and bangunkan badannya ke atas, tekuk kakinya ke atas. Again for your hip, open kaki kirinya ke arah samping. Yes, dibuka kaki kirinya ke arah samping seperti ini. You can do in, you can do point toes, maybe flat toes. Which one more you need? You can stay here for the option, or maybe grab pegang jempol kakinya, and then slowly, jangan langsung ditendang. You can bend. I'm not working. Angkat dulu lututnya tinggi ke atas. Okay, stabil dari atas ke arah bawah dulu. And when you ready, just strengthen kakinya ke arah samping. You can stay here in 4, 5. 6, 7, and 8. Again, now bend your knee, inhale. When you exhale, putar kakinya ke arah dalam. Okay, from here, you can stay here. Bawa kedua tangannya ke atas. When you exhale, slowly luruskan kakinya and start your body in. Engage your core, tangannya dorong ke depan. Again, inhale, bend your knee, hands up. Exhale again, engage your core and push your leg forward. That's two. One more round. Inhale up. Yep. Exhale and push forward. We stay in six. Yep. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Push back your left knee back. And back to downward dog. We can fold the side, now left leg step forward, inhale. Walking your hand forward into spiral finger exhale. Inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, right leg up. You can stay here, remember, don't sigh. Just terima saja apa adanya. Or maybe you can lift your chest more up and say that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, one more breath, 5, inhale, and 6, exhale.
Angkat lagi kaki kanannya ke atas, sama seperti yang tadi di sisi sebelah kiri. Bend your arch, exhale, open your hip to the side. We stay here for 4, counting 1. Sambil pegang jempol kakinya, 2. Again, 3. And 4. Inhale, angkat tinggi ke atas. When you exhale, tarik makin tinggi, luruskan ke atas. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Tekuk lagi kakinya, ambil nafas, buang nafas, masuk lagi kakinya ke arah depan. Okay, from here, again, hands up, ambil nafas panjang. When you exhale, dorong tumit kaki kanan ke arah depan, tangannya juga ke depan. Again, inhale, again, bending your knee and up. When you exhale, protect your shoulder breath and push your heels forward. Let's do one more round. Inhale again, up. And exhale, push forward. Stay there and breathe in. 1, 2, 3. Inhale. 4, exhale. 5, inhale. 6, exhale. Push back your right knee. And back to downward dog. Okay, from here. Inhale, lean forward on your plank pose. When you exhale, putar badan ke sisi sebelah kiri. It's mean tangan kanan dulu yang di bawah. Putar, yes, for option. Kaki yang kiri dibawa ke arah tengah-tengah. Yes, bukan ke depan tapi tengah saja. Tangan kiri taruh di pinggang, open your chest. And slowly reach your left hands up. Stay there and breathe in. 1. Beautiful. 2 and 3, 4. One more breath. 5. Inhale and 6. Kalau belum mampu, belum kuat, stay di situ saja. Yang sudah mampu boleh lurusin kakinya ke arah belakang, tumpangkan di atas tangan kanan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Miring lagi badannya. Into plank pose, inhale. When you exhale, to all the side. Kaki kanan di tengah-tengahnya. Yes. Tangan kanannya bawa ke atas. Open your chest, stay there, breathing. 1. Don't forget to smile. 2, 3. Make sure you're doing a deep inhale. 4. And longer exhale. 5 and 6. You can stay there. Or maybe challenge yourself. Strengthen your right knee back. Stay. 1, 2, a little bit sagging in here, it's okay. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Kaki bawah ke depan. Press your right hand down. Back to plank pose, inhale. And to downward dog, exhale. Okay, from here, inhale, 3 leg dog. Right leg up first. When you exhale, lutut kanannya letakkan di tengah-tengah tangannya. Lalu tumitnya geser sedikit ke arah luar. And try to lay down. Lay down, panjangkan tangannya ke depan. Stay there for 1, 2, 1. Pastikan panggulnya menghadap ke arah bawah. 2, jadi gak kebuka ke arah samping. 3, make sure your hip keep square. 4, beautiful. 5 and 6. Move your hand beside your chest and slowly lift your chest up. A little bit bend your back. Look forward. Only look forward. Do not look back. Make sure your cervical is safe. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Slowly from here, tuck your toes
and back to downward dog.
Reach and slow the side. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, knee between your hand.
Seperti yang tadi, make sure your hip keeps square. And then walking your hand forward.
And only lay down, stay there and breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hand beside your chest and open your chest up.
Look forward. More length on your spine. And push your chest up in 3, 4, 5, and 6. Again, heels up, tuck your toes, sorry, inhale.
Then exhale, back to down dog. From here, kaki kanan di sisi luar tangan kanannya. Ambil nafas panjang. Now drop your left knee down and push your elbow down. Stay there, breathing. 1, 2. You can stay here or maybe leave your left knee up. 3, 4, 5, and 6. You can stay here or maybe more intense. Walking your hand forward. Stay there, breathing. 1, 2. Again, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Press lagi tangannya di matras. Drop your left knee down. And slowly from here, inhale, open your chest. When you exhale, push your glutes back and strengthen your right knee. You can stay here, or maybe you can bend your elbow down. Keep square your hips. Stay there. Breathing. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Press tangannya lagi di matras. Slowly from here, dorong tumitnya. Keep strengthen your leg. No bend your leg. No, just stretch your leg and slowly push your hips forward. You can stay here. It's okay. Or maybe lift your knee up and then push again your glutes, move forward and all the way down. Stay there, open your chest. Stay. 1, 2, beautiful. 3, 4, 5, and 6. And tuck your left toes and slowly push, naik dari punggung atas, sedot perut masuk ke dalam, and back to down the dog. We chance to other side. We almost down. Now left leg, step forward. This is the lower, outside to your left hand, and slowly drop your right knee down. You can stay here for option, or maybe you can drop your hands now. Stay there, breathing. 1, or more intense, you can lift your right knee up. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Slowly from here, drop your right knee down. Press back to your palm on your mat. And slowly open your chest, inhale. Exhale, push your glutes back and strengthen your front. You can stay here or maybe bend your elbow down. Stay. 1, 2. Make sure kaki kirinya benar-benar rasa ketat. Kalau nggak ketat, dorong lagi makin jauh bokongnya ke belakang. 4, 5, and 6. Press lagi tangannya di matras. Inhale, open your chest. When you exhale, slide your left knee forward. And stay here for a while. Leave your right knee and more push forward. And drop your foot down. And keep center your hip. Stay there within. 1. So don't forget to smile. 3. Center your hips down. 4, 5, 6. Slowly from here, touch your right toes and slowly inhale, open your chest, exhale, round your back, stretch your belly in and back to downward dog. From downward dog, inhale, drop your knees down, exhale onto child pose. Stay for a while on your child pose. Feel
uncomfortable, feel more careful, enjoy your breath,
and feel your body more strengthened. Okay, from here, cross your leg and to sitting pose. Be sitting on dandasana in the middle of your mat. Teruskan kakinya ke depan. Just a little bit more. Inhale, hands up. Bring your hands to the ceiling. More lengthen your spine. Slowly, when you exhale, condong badan jauh ke depan. From your lower body, tempel dulu perutnya ke arah pahanya. Jadi jangan badannya dulu yang ke bawah mencium lututnya. Yes, close atau salah. So just closer, first closer your belly to your thigh and chest to your joint and face to your skin. Stay there. Kalau punggungnya masih melengkung, don't push yourself. Just bend a little bit your knee. Make sure your lower back is lengthened and you can stay there breathing. One more breath. And then please. From here, rapatkan kedua kakinya, telapak kaki yang dirapatkan. Kita ke posisi butterfly. This is my favorite pose because posisi ini merilis hormon stres yang tersimpan di area pangkal paha dan area panggul kita. Slowly inhale, lengthen your spine. When you exhale, sikunya ditekukkan awal. You can sit down, look forward, keep lengthen your spine. Or maybe taruh sikunya ke arah matras, more forward. Or maybe just relax your face. Closer your face to your toes. Stay there, breathing. It's okay to be a little bit round here. Just make sure you're more open to your hip. Stay one more breath. And then release. Slowly just up, inhale. You can bend your knee. Make sure you're sitting in the middle of your mat. And grab your thigh from inside. Inhale, lengthen your spine. When you exhale, round your back. Slowly down, bone by bone, from lower back, middle back, and upper back. Okay. The last thing, just hug your knee. Stay there and breathing. From here, release your hand beside your body. And slowly circling your knee to the right. A little bit down, to the left, and back to center. We're doing one more round to the right, a little bit down. Massage your glutes and lower body. And we can gentle the side, circling to the left, down, right, and center. One more round. And back to center. From here, grab your knee with your left hand, right hand, bring to side and slowly twist your spine. Kaki ke sisi sebelah kiri, pandangan ke arah kanan. And back to center. And twist to the side. Back to center. Relax, tangannya di samping badan, angkat lagi panggulnya ke atas sambil nafas. Then you exhale, drop your back from upper back, middle, and lower back. And make sure tubuhnya nyaman. Okay, ketika nyaman, luruskan kaki kanan ke arah bawah. And then, lower back follow. Open your leg as your mat. And hand relax beside your body. Relax from top to the bottom.
Relax your mind, relax your breath, relax your eyes. And you can close your eyes softly. Then enjoy yourself fast. And try to honor to yourself. Just try to quiet. Maybe only 1 minute or 3 minutes. Respect to yourself and feel your body more strengthened, but relaxed and full of joy.
And whenever you're ready, you can wake up, place your hands in the back of your heart. Again, close your eyes. And one more deep inhale. Exhale.